Welcome back to my channel. History of the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO. Foundation and early years. ISRO was founded on August 15, 1969, by Dr. Vikram Sarabhai, a visionary scientist. Its primary goal was to harness space technology for India's socio-economic development. Aryabhata satellite, 1975. ISRO's first satellite, Aryabhata, was launched in 1975 with the help of the Soviet Union. It marked India's entry into the space age and laid the foundation for future space endeavors. Satellite development. ISRO focused on developing satellites for communication, remote sensing, and meteorology. The Rohini satellite series in the 1980s demonstrated indigenous satellite technology. SLV-3 and Rohini satellite, 1983. India's first satellite launch vehicle, SLV-3, successfully deployed the Rohini satellite into orbit. This achievement showcased India's launch capabilities, INSAT and IRS programs. ISRO launched the Indian National Satellite System, INSAT, to provide telecommunications, broadcasting, and meteorological services. The Indian Remote Sensing, IRS, satellites revolutionized resource management, agriculture, and disaster monitoring. Chandrayaan-1, 2008. Chandrayaan-1, India's lunar probe, made significant discoveries, including confirming the presence of water molecules on the moon's surface. Mars Orbiter Mission, Mangalyaan, 2013. ISRO's Mars Orbiter Mission made India the fourth space agency to reach Mars orbit. It demonstrated ISRO's technical competence and cost-effectiveness. Navigation and communication. ISRO developed the navigation with Indian constellation, NavIC, providing accurate regional positioning services. Communication satellites like INSAT and GS80 transformed India's telecommunications landscape. PSLV and GSLV, the Polar Satellite Launch Vehicle, PSLV, and Geosynchronous Satellite Launch Vehicle, GSLV, became reliable workhorses for launching satellites. PSLV gained global recognition for its multiple successful missions. Global collaboration. ISRO collaborated with other countries for satellite launches and space research. It launched satellites for various countries, further establishing its reputation in the international space community. Future endeavors. ISRO continues to innovate with projects like the Gaganyaan mission, aiming to send Indian astronauts to space. The organization remains committed to space exploration and research for the country's progress. This timeline covers ISRO's journey from its inception to its current status as a respected space agency with remarkable achievements in satellite technology, space exploration, and international collaboration. Thank you for watching.